हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम शुभम शुक्ला। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एमाइन्स। फर्स्ट केमिकल प्रॉपर्टी इज एल्काइलेशन। एल्काइलेशन, व्हाट इज एल्काइलेशन? रिएक्शन ऑफ एमाइन विथ एल्किल हैलाइड इज कॉल्ड एल्काइलेशन। सो लुक हियर, एथाइल एमाइन रिएक्ट विथ एथाइल ब्रोमाइड, then H and Br combine to release HBr and diethylamine is formed. Diethylamine react with C2H5Br, again H and Br combine to form HBr and give C2H5 bold twice and one C2H5 combine to give triethylamine. Triethylamine react with ethyl bromide to form tetraethyl, or we can say quaternary ammonium bromide, or we can also say quaternary ammonium salt. After this aniline, first name aniline, second name benzylamine, third name benzylamine. Aniline react with ethyl bromide, then H and Br combine to form HBr and give C6H5 NH C2H5, which again react with ethyl bromide, then H and Br combine to form HBr and form on benzene ring N C2H5 whole twice, which react with ethyl bromide to form on benzene ring N C2H5 whole twice Br. Okay, dear student, this is called alkylation of amines. Alkylation of amines means reaction of amine with alkyl halide. Okay,